not stealing my mom's shit!
Kyle, this is the world we're living in, okay?
It's like, as soon as people learn they have microbiomes, the first thing they want to do is start swapping them!
Well, young man, the truth is we still don't know a lot about the microbiome, but you shouldn't let it freak you out.
But where does it stop? Then are people just going to start wanting skinny people's microbiomes to be skinny, or an athlete's microbiome to feel athletic and young again?
Yes, it's possible, but we don't know enough. There is no super feces which can make you athletic and young.
Well, like, what about Tom Brady's poop? I'm just saying that Tom Brady seems to work really hard on his diet and stuff. His shit must be pretty good.
More than pretty good. The Spice Melange.